So, I'm currently climbing the Nyiragongo volcano in the Democratic Republic of Congo, and today I'm going to be flying my drone into an active volcano. I don't think many people have done this before. I'm going to give it a try, and this is a little video about what it's like to fly a drone next to the largest lava lake in the world. I hope you guys enjoy.